Hello guys, I'm Intan Senja here, and in this video, I want to show you how to light this bedroom interior in Blender. If you guys want to see more videos from me, be sure to leave a like guys, and also hit the subscribe button so I can know you guys interested. Alright, now you can download the starter file in the description below. And the first thing is to set color management to Filmic Log Encoding Base or Filmic. And set the look to medium base contrast. This is to make sure that we have wider range of exposure in our scene. Setting up the render setting for testing before we hit the render button. So just want to make sure we use CUDA. And activate GPU compute. It is always good to start from half of the resolution, so I set it to 50% and render samples just 100. Also check on the denoising. So now we are ready for the next stage, which to put our lighting into the scene. Here, I just want to focus on the lights, so all materials is gray. I'll start with environment lighting. And I will replace with simple image that I downloaded from Pixabay. Then I'll turn on display word background so we can know exactly how the image looks in our viewport. Since this is not actual HDR map, it's just a standard photo, so we can use texture mapping node instead of point, which the default one. And try to adjust the position using mapping node location and rotation. And the goal is to make sure that we have some color variation from the image to light our bedroom. Then I just give additional color adjustment using mix, brightness and contrast, and RGB to BW node. This basically adjusts the saturation of the image. Also, I crank up the strength to 100, but don't worry, it won't be so bright when we render later on. Alright, after setting up our environment lighting, we need to make sure that our exterior lights is coming through our scene effectively. So we need some area lights inside our bedroom. Adjust the location and rotation to be close to window. And also adjust the size parameters to fit with the window size. And also turn on the portal. So we will have such a nice bounce from exterior to the interior. Duplicate the lights with Alt D to maintain the data of the lights and move it to Y axis to fit with another windows. Now we are ready to hit render button. Next, we'll put fill lights and artificial lights to the interior. The main goal is to give some lights to the area where in the last render is a bit dark, and also introducing some artificial lights that coming from wall lamps. I'm using point lights for the fill light and put it around the right side area of the room. Mostly for the color, I use black body note. For this fill light, I set the temperature to 8500, so we have a cool tone on this area. Then the first artificial light is on this wall lamp. I use area lights and also use black body with value 3500, so we have a warm feels on the lights. For this top wall lamp, I need to go to edit mode or press tab to go to edit mode and select some inside faces and assign new materials. For this one, I am using emission shader and also give black body with some value as before, which 3500. And now we are ready to render. Change the render samples to 500. Okay, now we have finished the first stage of lighting this simple bedroom interior. The next step is gonna be shading or surfacing the objects, where it will involve some advanced stuff, yet simple enough to be done. Okay guys, again, If you feel like I need to make more videos like this, please hit like and subscribe button and also turn on the bell notification to receive more videos from me. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.